in South Beach.
Our first time staying at an
first
Airbnb.
First time. This is a little kitchenette, which is really cute.
Okay. Look, they have wine bar. They have wine up here if you want. Uh-huh. A little
and
microwave, tiny, tiny stove, cute.
This is the area.
The
it's really cute.
Area. Nice TV, the bed, and little chandelier,
it's
closet,
cute.
And the bathroom.
Very cute.
Yeah, it's cute. And we're in a good location. This is cute too. Let's see what they got in the refrigerator. Oh, look, babe, the refrigerator's full.
And the beer is only $2.50? Oh, we're gonna stay home and drink. Oh, they got your ice cream.
Cool, very cool. Italian. More Italian.
I love Italians, but I'm not really crazy about Italian food.
They have Italian food there. Buonasera. Thank you. No more pizza.
Only if you come back, eh?
Which one is this one?
It's capricciosa, very good.
No seafood? Thank you.
Yes? No?
It's good.
It's good?
But not sprees.
Segways. Woohoo. I need a Puerto Rican restaurant out here.
Yeah.
Yeah, we've eaten here before. They have seafood here. I think that's the end.
Are you truly telling me they have seafood here?
I'm allergic to seafood.
Okay.
We're gonna go down the other way to go down to.
I love South Beach. There's nothing like it.
We love South Beach. All right. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you, Miriam. Happy birthday to you.
This looks good. Best cake ever.
So we're going to be heading to the beach. I just wanted to tell you about our little stay. It was very comfortable. I'm going to show you around. The bed was super comfortable, for sure. The sheets were clean. They had some things that you could take to the beach and a cooler and everything like that, which is kind of cool. They had a bunch of information pamphlets that you needed to get around. The couch sucked though. The couch was kind of hard. They needed a new couch. We're making breakfast now. I was actually gonna cook on the stove, but guess what? You need matches. Didn't have any. Something that they should make sure that they let you know or leave out for you. And I made some coffee for Miriam. I'm waiting for her to get out of the shower. And this is my tofu. And I'm gonna make a sweet potato for later. The refrigerator was kind of full. Plus I brought my own food. And we bought pizza yesterday. So I just kind of moved their stuff out the way. I moved their stuff up on the top. Mine is on there. but all in all, it was kind of nice. You know, I think I would try Airbnb again, maybe a different place. I don't think I would want to come again to the same one, though it was nice. It was a nice stay. It was on 7th Street and Washington, which is like right there in the heart. That's it, really. Just waiting for her to come out of that shower so that we can head to the beach. Bye.
So, I bought this on Amazon. Everybody wants $60 for it. I got it for $20. Though it just went up on Amazon for $39. Next week. It looks like food.
I feel the wind. Can't you just leave it open and the wind go in?
You know, I try to tell the wind to do that. It doesn't like to go into straight faces.
Yeah, put it over there. Here in South Beach, the day after Miriam's birthday, we rented out 2 chairs that are very comfortable and an umbrella, and we're on this beautiful beach on 12th Street, the gay beach. They have gay umbrellas everywhere and flags, and here is my baby.
Hey.
So how has your birthday been?
Awesome. Actually, it's been very awesome, from the surprise party to the surprise Airbnb and my Phantom Standard 3. That's the bomb. I can't wait to go home and fly it. Even to the kitchen being ready on time. So my birthday's been very blessed. Yeah. I feel blessed.
And how did you like our first experience in the Airbnb?
It was cool. It was interesting. I would do it again. It was interesting. You know, but it was comfortable. I liked the room. It was good. You know, so thank you, Natalie, for always making it special for me. I love you, baby, to the moon and back.
Aw, thank you. And you're welcome.
Peace out.
But we're gonna stay here for a bunch of food and pizza. I got vegan pizza in there. I got my vegan cheese. We're gonna stay here and enjoy the rest of the time on the beach.
Aprovecha que aquí mando yo, desde paisana,
no se puede ser muy cabrón. Workout on the beach.